What's up, y'all? It's your girl Nisha at the Purple Martini here with PKP Productions. And right on the side of me, I have an up-and-coming rapper. Tell us who you are.
King Young, man. K-I-N-G-Y-U-N-G. You know what I'm talking about?
Can you tell me where you from?
H-Town, baby, all day.
Tell me something about your music.
Well, you know what I'm saying? My music is really for everybody, you know what I'm saying? Everybody listening. I try to make something for the old folks, young folks. But you know you gotta hear, like they tell me, you know you gotta hear when the little kids dancing. So that's what I'm trying to accomplish first before I do my world takeover thing. You know what I'm talking about?
Can you tell me, is there any websites that anyone can find your music on?
Website? Oh yeah, man. Right now, you can only catch me on www.myspace.com/KingYoung, KingYoung85, you know what I'm saying? The year I was born, you know what I'm talking about?
Can we be looking forward to hearing any of your music, like a single anytime soon?
Oh, say that again for me?
Can we look forward to hearing a single for you anytime soon?
A single, oh yeah, Bring It Back, the one I just performed tonight. That's the one I'm doing my out of town promotion with, so, you know what I'm saying, look forward to that.
And tell me how you felt about your performance tonight.
Oh, I mean, you know me, I'm really hard on myself, you know what I'm saying? So I give it okay, but I mean, you know, I guess the crowd loved it, man, because I'm standing here right, you know what I'm saying, with this lovely lady right here, you know what I'm talking about? Oh yeah, shouts out to PKP Productions, you know what I'm saying, for having me, you know what I'm talking about?
Well, I feel like your performance was very good. I walked in on it, and you keep on doing your thing. We'll be expecting to see you back here at the Purple Martini, right?
Oh, most definitely, man. Shout out to that boy Wicked Cricket too, man, you know what I'm saying? I got much love for that boy, man. For real.
There you go. Please come and support him. He will say he will be back at the Purple Martini. This goes down each and every Thursday, and we with PKP Productions.